Ignatius47 here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Oh yeah. Taxidermy log, we read all that already. Use the heart key, unlock this door already. There's gotta be some kind of item in here. I just missed. Maybe? Maybe not? Alright. What is down? Oh. Okay. Let's go up first. Very good, very good. What's that? Oh. High caliber handgun ammo. Mm-hmm. It would be. Drop a couple things off. I didn't realize my inventory was full. Ooh. Wait. Hello. Because I need to drop some things off. Right? Because I have to go. Yeah, I'm missing two different things right there. Blue herb and handgun ammo. What can I get rid of? Realistically speaking here. I can go. I should be freeing up one of those keys soon as well. Up the stairs we go. Yes. Up the stairs we go. Gotta grab some more goodies. I ain't going down there yet. Very good. Make another pit stop. Drop that off. Drop that off. That should put us in a pretty good place right now. Great. We're gonna go take care of some stuff down here first. Then, and only then, can we continue forward. Right. Back over here. Oh. Well, that's kind of aggravating. Come back here, dude. Yes! Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Heart key. Is that? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Are we done with that yet? Oh, poo. I was hoping that I would be done with that stupid thing. High caliber ammo, isn't it? Yep. Okay. No, I hit the... Oh, come on. Dang it. Hit... Oh, because I don't have anything in my up. That's why I shot two of those wastefully. My bad. My bad, guys. What's this? Confiscation report, and it has the code to one of the other safes. Is that all? Short answer, I do believe, is yes. But what's that? Is that ammo? Oh, yes, please. Yes, yes, yes. You know what that does? That gives me space for that, which is freaking awesome. And subsequently, we gotta go through the press room. We're gonna cut through there. Yep. We're gonna make it to the dark room, drop a couple of things off, and I gotta go to the linen room. Good. Good, good, good. We have a plan of action. As intense as it is, we're going to do it. Boo. Boo, boo, boo. Yeah, okay. This is kind of our only shot, really. Wait. I thought you busted through here. Yeah? No? Huh. Odd. Sure? Okay. That's fine, I guess. A little disheartening, because I was kind of expecting some more activities here. Oh my goodness, yes, I can drop this off while I'm here. So glad. Is that right? Wait. Put that away too, just because I don't need it yet. And I can go grab it from the safe room with the dark room. I can go too, actually. Now that I'm thinking about it, because there's some herbs where I'm going next. Down we go. Down we go. Ammo. likely to have ammo. Yep. Ammo for a gun I don't use right now. But that might become more relevant later. Hello, friend. How are you?
Jesus.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Bastard.
Make sure you're dead. Cool. Good. Where are you? Where did I hear that? I heard you. But I didn't see you. Where are you? Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no.
Did his head explode? Nope. There you are. Now you're dead. Officially. Officially dead. Yes? I think I was supposed to do this first. Just because it makes Mr. Tyranty Man show up over here. Hello? Yes, please. Yep. Hello, Tyranty Man. Let's go this way. Can you follow me up? Yay! Safety. Safety. That's marginally useful. Save it. Yes. It must be saved. That at all. It goes the wrong way. I would actually really like for him to break that for me if I could. He's a scary boy. (Clears throat) Scary boy. Yeah. I can't deal with that yet, can I? Not realistically, anyway. Unless I get... Oh, hi. Nope. He's like, I can't go in there. Well, this is quite an interesting... Guy. Knock your hat off. Do now, bruh. Do freaking now, man. What you gonna do? Huh? Gonna do nothing. He's genuinely a very scary individual. Like, 100%. Okay, well, that was pretty crazy.
What the fuck?
There's two lickers in here, aren't there? No one over here? I would have sworn there was one over here. Alright. Well, that's fun. Okay. Now. Do. I need one of these. We'll take that, actually. That's really good. Yeah. Hex to the yeah, dude. Yep. Cool. Don't really need it, but always good. Save it here. Oh, well, cool. All right. Try and be quiet a little bit, if we can. Just because... Yeah. crazy. Crazy. Mr. X be crazy. Also, my volume's not too loud, so I don't get, like, repeated noise, I guess you'd say. And it's very nice. But I can't really hear Mr. X a lot of the times. Oh, please, please be the last use of the stupid key. Oh, yes. Thank goodness I can get rid of the stupid key now. Yep. Grab that too. Oh, shush. Shush it up, tits. Got a blue herb, a flash grenade, and a... first aid spray? Is that right? I don't... okay. Can't really use anything, can I? Darn it. I gotta go back down to the... I don't hear him. That doesn't mean he isn't here. You know what I mean? Like, he's extra spooky these days. I think he can't get over here. I think I'm actually safe over here. Because he didn't break through that wall. Keeping that space open, like leaving that open for him to get over here. Oh, that's so freaking cool. Electronic device. There you are. All right, let's do these. One. Okay. 1, 4. 1, 4, 5, 8. No, I'm sorry. 1, 4, 6, 8. Ooh, okay. 7, 1, 4, 6, 8. 2. Got it. Okay. Doing that sweet button. The little buttony thing. Yeah. Let's do it. Okay. So we've got 1, 2, 5, 8. Okay. 1, 2, 5, 8, 6, 1, 2, 5, 8, 3. 4, 7. Which is very, very good. Now, we can go ahead and put these in. Take care of that. We'll be rocking. Oh, right. Wait, I don't know which ones I need to do. Okay. 208. 203. Those are easy enough. 208. Mm-hmm. Nope. Back. 203. Tasty. And then 102. And 103. Oh, yes. A new knife. A new knife. Amazing. Good. Good. Ooh. Yikes. My tummy just made some crazy noises. Film? No. And now that room is clear. Which is a very nice point of order. Right back over here. Drop that off. I have 18 flame rounds, which is frankly amazing. I need 13. Okay. And no, I guess we're good. Keep a healing item that has the nice defense boost because I have 4 of those already. Just on account of it being quite useful. Now, heart key, records room. Oh, that's just right there. Cool. I can do that. Oh, but do I want to yet? Because that's gonna spawn. It's gonna spawn, old boy. Kinda wanna go and grab that last bit of stuff first. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Won't take long. Pop up there, grab the doodads, and then we'll go open the records room door, grab the library jack thing, and a grenade. So I think there's also a grenade in there, and gunpowder. Can I hold? Yes, I can. Okay. Normally, I would put away the gunpowder. But I think there's actually a gunpowder in that records room. Yeah, okay, we're good there. And thus would really get me some more pistol ammo, which is more useful than you think. More useful than you might think. Store. Do I want to go ahead and fish that out? What do I have? No. You know what? I think we're good. This is a great place to end this episode. So, we'll save it. And we will call it here. Till next time, Bon Vituna. We'll see you next video.